Right, Reverend Barnabas Tibaijuka called upon the Christians and clergy to be patriotic and united.
We should love one another as Christians of West Rwenzori. We should work together. We should love our church. And we should be proud of our diocese.
And I want to thank the Lord so much for this function, which has brought thousands of people, and over 83 members have been confirmed in our faith.
The message of unity, the message of love, the message of cooperation and working together for development at household level.
Christians were confirmed by the first bishop had this to say.
We are so blessed as the first confirmants to be confirmed here at All Saints Church.
I call upon you to come and get confirmed to be like us, so as to know the articles in our religion.
Meanwhile, Right Reverend Fred Sheldon Moesuga, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, has advised Christians to monitor their health through seeking regular medical checkups. Bishop Moesuga made this call during his pastoral visit at Nombe Archdeaconry, where he confirmed a total of 154 Christians commissioned Archdeacon's House and launched rehabilitation of Nombe Church.
For this Archdeaconry, where they are able to get 2 million per month, they have 72 acres in a good season. But in a bad season, they can get even 800,000 per month. If all churches which have land were to get such income, would the church still be poor?
People, to make sure that they prioritize their health by doing routine checkups. At Ruhara Mission Hospital, we've started routine checkups that are initiated by health workers so that people can benefit even when they are not feeling pain or other health problems.
The leaders also encourage all Christians to engage in income-generating projects.
We have a farm, Kachavara Farm, which belongs to this archdeaconry. So I want to call upon the Christians also to have some projects, income-generating projects, because the church will not always keep on collecting money from the Christians only.
United we stand. So as Christians, we need to unite and we improve our area.
Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.